Hello guys, today I'm going to show how you can enable data saver in Motorola G60. So on the first step, open the settings, then go to the network and internet and choose data saver. Now to switch it on, just click on this little switcher. As you can see on the icon, data saver is activated, and this is how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.